Pretty cool story. There was a kid, he was a really, really special kid. His name was Nick Roberts. He made the United States World Team. He was sitting up teaching like Bo is going to teach today. And there was a kid, right? Never wrestled freestyle in his life, right? And he was sitting in the, just like you guys, right? And he's looking up. And after he goes to his dad, he's like, "Dad, I want to represent the United States someday. I want to put on that USA singlet someday, all right, and represent the USA." Right? That kid, that young kid, was Spencer Lee. Right? Never wrestled freestyle in his life. Right? And now you hear Bo talk about it in his interviews. Right? When he was 6 years old, he was watching Spencer Lee win world titles. And that's what inspired him to want to make the United States world team. Right? So I hope that's the same way in here, that there's young kids in here who say, "I want to be the best in the world." Right? Not just win a district title or win a dual meet across the town. I want to be the best in the world at what we do.
How many kids has Spencer Lee impacted? Especially with our club. I know he's impacted so many kids that want to be like him.
Played my second year of wrestling, and Spencer Lee had his Team USA singlet on, so that was really cool. And he passed around, I don't know if it was his Pan Am medal or his World Team Trials medal, but he passed it around, and I was like, "Man, I want to be like that. You know, I'd be on a world team and be able to run a clinic." Yeah, so to be in one of those clinics and then to be able to run a few this year was definitely pretty cool, and hoping to inspire one of the little guys that was in my clinics this year.
He loves Spencer. I can remember after every practice, Bo would be kind of ask him questions, and that's been somebody that, you know, Bo's looked up to for a long time. And then when he was making world teams and he did a clinic for the kids, like, that was something that on the way home, Bo said, "Dad, you know, that's what I want to do. I want to, you know, make world teams and I want to represent the United States." Bo was fortunate enough to do his clinics this year, and you could just see the little kids, you know, they were so excited. And, you know, so hopefully that tradition continues.
Yeah, that is pretty awesome. I can always remember, you know, back I dreamed of, you know, getting pictures of people and what people wanting my signature and stuff. But yeah, it was super cool. We were out at World Team Trials this year, and Coach Jody said, you know, after you make the world team, like, your life's going to change. And it definitely has. I was out at Kids Nationals with my brother, and, you know, kids are coming up to you for their signature and a picture and stuff, and it's just really cool to be able to, you know, be that role model for guys. I mean, it was amazing. Obviously, it was definitely different. A lot of, you know, a lot of clinics are with a lot of older guys. Normally, they're college or a little bit older, but you know, we still pack the house. There's a lot of little guys in the rooms, and you know, to be able to show them what was helping me, you know, the whole way up through my career so far was great. And to get that experience too, from when I'm older, I think is really good with the speaking and showing moves. I think you learn really well too as you're showing a move. You know, obviously, I got to give back, and it also helped me too.
What you need to do is you were on your knee a little, kind of had your head down a little bit, but you were in good position for the most part. Just coming around, and anytime you can put this foot right here on your hip, that's perfect.